think you should just look like the experience you're having. Whatever you feel, just show it.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. This has some light. Can you just see like in there into that fold? You see that?
Yeah. It's actually kind of tasty.
I'm scared now. Like, I feel scared. It's very scary. But I know that when you put it in your mouth, once you bite on it, it's just gonna, like, sort of gush a little bit and go away.
That's what I said.
That's not so bad. And, I mean, it is gross. I understand how people might be afraid of it. And,
right.
Because I am afraid of it.
I mean, I was afraid of it too at first. But, you know.
Yeah. He's very experienced.
This is my first time. Exactly. But
he'll lead me down the path.
Exactly.
Yeah. I'm not alone.
And there's a Chinese guy who's going to really help us along.
He has a hair dryer.
Yeah.
The hair dryer is for emergencies.
Exactly.
Now film the hair dryer guy.
Yeah. We need to cut to that.
I like mine medium rare. So, how do you say the spices that he has?
Lajiao, which is pepper.
Yes.
And then, which is sort of like sitar.
It is hard to hear what he's saying. Yeah.
In Middle Eastern culture, I think it's cumin and some other stuff, maybe sumac.
Okay, but that's the secret, right?
That's the secret. That's what like makes chuar amazing.
Right. So how do we find out what the hell it is?
Okay.
Well, I mean, we don't know, but we can look it up.
Well, kuyi wenta.
Okay. Yeah. Wenta.
It's just cumin apparently.
Okay, great.
Yeah, okay.
That's great to know.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. So now we can go home and make Troy.
Yeah, exactly. Now we're gonna make grilled silkworms every day.
I'm afraid it's gonna be too hot.
Well, okay.
I want to burn myself.
Well, I don't want you to burn yourself.
Oh, it just tastes good.
Yeah, no, really. It's sort of like I don't want to eat it like a lollipop. Yeah. Like a lollipop.
What if we suck on it? Really
what if you suck on it? Then all the taste will leave before you actually chew on it.
Oh, it's good. It's really good. It's delicious.
You want to try?
It's really good. It's not that gross. I mean, it's a little gross, but just don't think about it. It's really good.
It's really good.
I'm going to order.
Leo?
No, thank you.
It's just
kind
of like a milky.
Yeah.
Man, I've got some delicious flavor. It's kind of, you know, a little tough on the outside, but then it's just a pure mush on the inside. And it kind of...
So you've forgotten that it was moving just minutes ago.
No, but that's actually great.
I think whatever was inside like, there American liquefied.
We're so disconnected from our food. And like here, we just saw it come from like... You know, cradle to skewer, grave, if you will, to fire. Yeah. Now, sure.
Delicious. Alright. Cut.
Let's do it again.
That's some thorax in my mouth.
It is kind of chewy.